Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. Let me first apologize for not uploading a video in the past 2 weeks. Let me tell you, Maina, people get busy and time really flies. Honestly speaking, I feel like April was just a summary because I just saw it passing. Na kidogo kidogo nikajipata tuko May. Like, I can't even explain what happened in April. Like, time was just flying. And I think April, I was resting, I had nothing much. April, guys, I realized that I was just talking and my camera wasn't recording all that time. I hope it's now recording. So, I was telling you about, I wanted to tell you a story of how I got burnt. Okay, this is how it happened. A big sufuria that had water in it fell on my leg. My sister was boiling water for us to shower, so I volunteered to go and make it warm so that I can take it to the bathroom for showering. And then now when I was carrying the sufuria, it was heavy and there was like a lot of steam coming out of it. Okay, ilikuwa imefunikwa. Then I opened it, nikaji convinced, okay, I can carry this one, I can carry this one. So like when I carried it, it was heavy and there was a lot of steam coming from the water. So I felt a burning sensation on my hands. So unajua steam pa ilikuwa inakuja hivi kwa face yangu. So like I feared, like it was steamy ni chome macho. So you know what I did? I let the sufuria go. Na hivyo ndo venye hiyo maji ilimwagika, guys. And nikatoroka, nilikimbia. So I thank God, guys, that the burn was not that serious because it only splashed on my leg. Hiyo maji ilisplashed tu kwa mguu yangu. And then the steam ni haikuwa imenichoma sana kwa mkono wangu. But my leg is still healing. It's black actually. Like the outer, it's like it's shedding. The outer skin in a toka. So that's how I got burnt and for a minute I panicked. Jue, sijui sahi ningekuwa wapi guys. Sijui, I can't explain. So I just don't want to talk much. I'm getting ready to go to Strathmore. I am going to tell you about that later. But let's get ready. I've just taken breakfast. Nimekula keki na chai. So I just want to carry this for lunch. I don't know if I should just carry this for lunch or nende ni buy food tao, guys. I've been craving the spicy chicken. I love it. I love that chicken, but I can barely eat 2 pieces of that chicken. Like no shiba haraka, I don't know why. So I think sitaki kubebana sana. I am not going to carry lunch. I'm just going to go to Strathmore then later on. Been town to buy myself lunch. Hata kama nitatoka kwa jioni, but lakini leo na sitakula lunch. I'll postpone it for supper. I'll make sure I buy myself spicy chicken and chips. Yeah, that's it. Let's just get going. But first, guys, I want to like clean my house a bit and then I take a shower. Like, I don't like leaving my house that you get. So yeah, guys, come, let's get going. No, I know how hard it is to move on with my life. When all of these dirty dreams come back to me at night, I hate that it'll take time to forget this. And now I know it's better to love you from a distance. To love you from a distance. I Friends, let me apologize. On this day, I couldn't vlog much. I went to Strathmore and I got sick, like I was not feeling well. So these people had to treat me. Let me see you guys tomorrow.
The next day.
Friends, I've taken like forever to dress up, but I just want to give you a quick outfit check. So wearing this white dress inside, and then I'm pairing it with this because the weather is a bit tricky. Nika kunataka kunyesha, but jua pia iko, so like when I feel kuna joto sana nitatoa tu hii nibaki na dress, then I'm going to pair it up with doll shoes, guys.
I could never say it could go back and be how we used to, but every time I think back to late summer in July, I still miss you. And now our families don't even say a word. I used to come over every Friday.
I'm back in the house and let's cook lunch. I'm cooking libra and ugali. Then I want to cook kumboga here. I fried some mini on this pan. Wedges on this pan, so I just want to reuse it. And I don't want to wash it like that. Hi, good evening, guys. I'm back, and I just wanted to give you guys a quick mini haul before I forget of whatever I bought. So, guys, I bought this kitchen set. I've always wanted this kitchen set, and now I have it. Yeah, thank God now I was able to just tell myself, no, I'll just go and get it. Just take that money and go and buy it. So yeah, this kitchenware set, there are 10 pieces. It has different types of spoons. There's this one. There's also the brush. We also have a whisk right here. So yeah. I feel like I've not used it yet. I'll start using it soon, so that I'll give you the review of how this silicone spoon actually work. I was gifted a candle that says always loved, never forgotten, forever missed. Oh my God, I love this candle, guys. So this is just how it looks like. It has this bamboo top that I can use to close it. I don't know when I'll burn this candle, but I actually love it. Oh my God, this is a thoughtful gift. The other gift I have, guys, is this. These are wine tops. Okay, I don't know if you get what I'm saying. Like, just open it up for you guys so that you can see. I don't know if you'll be able to see. These are just like wine tops. Like, when you open your wine, you can use this to like close it. I get you understand. I don't want to explain myself much. Somebody also gifted me this pomoja nai candle, and I was thinking I can also use this to store my watches. Yeah, I normally forget to refill my perfume, so every time I go out, I tell myself I'll go and refill my perfume. So like leo nikienda ku refill, I realize that my perfume bottle at home, so like I bought this smaller one. Okay, the reason why I bought this is I feel like itakuwa like easier to carry around because it's small and it's not even heavy, so yeah, you can carry it around. Yeah, that was 80 shillings. I don't know if I'm telling you the prices of these things. I also have this hairband that I got from town. This one is only 200 bob, guys. I've always wanted these hot water bottles. There's one that I bought from Cookmart, but I lost it when I was traveling. So, the one I bought at Cookmart was only 500 bob. Now I have to buy this thing at Naivas at 2000 bob. It's not even making sense, but I needed it, so I just had to buy it. I bought this beautiful bag. This bag, it has so many compartments. It has a compartment in front here, the sides, panuma, and then the bigger mini inside. Let me just show you. The bigger compartment here. Guys, I love this bag. What attracted me to it was the fact that it was very unique, and also how it has the white straps across like this. Imagine these straps and those zilini bamba, and how the bag is designed. It's really nice, guys. The bag was 1,000 shillings, and then last, I think this is the last shopping zingine vya nimefanya nisha arrange kwa jikoni, so like I'm not feeling the vibe ya kuzitanisha tena and showing you everything, so let me just show you these ones. But food zenye nimebuy already ziko arrange kwa shelves pale. I got this throw blanket. I'll use it as a throw blanket. It's very big. Let me just show you. I got this throw blanket for my bed, because you know I have a very big duvet, and I don't like kujifunika funika na hiyo duvet juu. It makes my bed look messy, so I opted to buy this throw blanket. It's very huge actually. I bought it for 300 shillings only. I'm not lying, this thing, I got it for 300. And it's very cozy and warm. The design outside is different from inside. Up and down it's very cozy, warm, but up and down it's gonna sound too fast. And I really love it. So that's it. I want to cook supper. I'm just cooking rice and beans for today because I'm tired, and that's a quick meal for me. So I gotta see you guys maybe tomorrow.